Yes, indeed. It is called Nostalgaia, where the...
Wait, wait! Cut, cut, cut!
Was that your customization screen? Ah, almighty save me!
I don't know what you are, but you're no hero. So, I'm not playing the intro. And so it was, the would-be hero became. Had it dignity, it would impale itself on its own appendages and rid us of its pixelated shame. No. All right, then. The welcome host was absent. No one to tell the newest spawn what to do, or what it was. Nostalgaia had become slightly unwelcoming to new heroes, and those who assist them. The would-be hero began to suspect that perhaps it wasn't loved. The confused stick figure would find no answers in the narrator's library. A spreading pixelization had twisted everything and everyone into retro decay. Nostalgaia's memories had flattened like books without pages. Oh, how the narrator mourned. Pixels were the problem. What was this peculiar stick figure? And had it even noticed how retro everything was becoming? Of course not. It was made out of pixels. It was part of the problem. The narrator decided to make some story edits. Suddenly, an ambush caught the hero unprepared. You know what I think? I think the world is sick, and you're like the final pixelated tear. The narrator vowed to save the world. The narrator vowed to cut you from it. Suddenly, a simple sentry transformed into an impossible adversary, one written to crush the stick figure on sight. A beacon. A conduit through which heroes once communed with Nostalgaea. Don't you dare lay your pixels upon it! By the Almighty! Impossible! You're... What in the void are you? Oh, you don't know what you are, or why you're here. Do you want me to guide you? You are no hero, and I am no travel brochure. Now, I have no idea what your little gestures were meant to convey, probably rude, but I will tell you what you are. Proof that Nostalgaea is dying.